Every day, the most supreme and auspicious seva is offered to Mahasarashiva. The Nityanandeshwara Sarashiva Devastanam offers the Uttamottama seva and makes this seva available for people to participate in. Offering such a seva brings tremendous blessing and bliss to the being who decides to offer his or her gratitude in such a way.
Om Tanmaheshaya Vidmahe Vakishuddhaya Dhimahi Tanna Shiva Prachodayat Om Sadyo Jatam Prapadyami Sadyo Jataya Vainamo Namaha Bhave Bhave Nati Bhave Bhavasvamam Bhavod Bhavaya Namaha Vamadevaya Namo Jeshtaya Namah Shreshtaya Namo Rudraya namah Kalaya namah Kalavikaranaya namo Balavikaranaya namo Balaya namo Balapramathanaya namah Sarvabhutadamanaya namo Manonmanaya namaha Aghore ebhyo thagore ebhyo ghora ghora tarebhyaha Sarve ebhya sarva sarve ebhyo namaste astu rudra rupebhyaha Tatpurushaya vidmahe mahadevaya dhimahi Tanno Rudra Prachodayat
Srishtisthiti Pralaya Kala Raudra Avataraya Dakshadvaradvamshakaya Mahakala Vedanaya Mooladaraikanilayaya Tattvaditaya Gangadaraya Sarvadevadidevaya Shadashrayaya Vedantasaraya Trivarga Sadhanaya Anantakoti Brahmandanaya Kaya Vasuki Tyakshakarkotaka Shanka Gulika Padma Mahapadmet Ashta Mahanaga Kulabhushan.
Alright, so we have three people from different corners of the world, and now three of them are going to sit in front of the Balasins. And you can tell any place that you want. For example, you can ask them the route from your house to your airport, or route from your house to your friend's house, anything you want, that she always used when she was young, and all the landmarks that she precisely remembers, the main thing around her house. And you all can see precisely how exactly she has described the route and the landmarks that she has given.
Fundamentally, you work with multiple fractured softwares. When you work with your dad, you have a separate software. When you work with your mom, you have a separate software. When you work with your father, friends, you have a separate software. You are multiple fractured softwares. Now I am putting one software of oneness to do power manifestation. It is too small compared to the load which is around you. You are so comfortable in playing with all those softwares. It takes little time for this new software. After it manifests powers, it starts influencing all the other softwares. Then in few days, it makes all the other irrelevant, redundant. Then this overpowers and makes you, that oneness becomes your fundamental cognition where you park yourself. Till then, I go on supporting you, holding you in me. Understand? That is why, even if you don't feel, you are made to manifest powers so that you will have confidence on the software, so that virtuous circle starts happening.
Nityananda Pitam Hyderabad Adinam gathered and celebrated Guru Purnima, conducting Homa and Puja and inviting Swamiji's presence in the Adinam and blessing all the devotees and visitors.
Thank you. The science of completion is essence of all religions, and completion should be preached as essence of all religions. Some religion teach what is completion, some religions show you what is not completion. What will be the effect of incompletion?
Upcoming programs. Uttamuttama Seva, offer your gratitude to Mahasarashiva, programs.nityananda.org/sevas. Kalpataru Yoga, manifest your reality, every Sunday online. Offer your name carved on the golden leaf for the Golden Sarashiva Murti, innerawakening.org/goldenleaf. Acharamurti Seva, offer worship to the Nityandeshwara Mahasarashiva, sangha.nityananda.org/acharamurti-seva.